Hello everyone, welcome back. Solid State SR71 here, part number 11. Bioshock Infinite, we just received the... Oh my god. Hang on, let me get a sniper rifle. What did I just get? I just got the electricity power, which is super sweet. And now I'm being assaulted a little bit. Ow. Who's shooting at me? Is it you? I got the electricity ability. I found Slate and spared him because I'm such a great guy. Found out that Booker may be a ultimate badass inside. With a really bad attitude, so probably kind of a douchebag. That's what I thought. What now? Oh, no. That's not what I wanted. Can I switch powers? Okay. Just wanted to cancel that. Alright. Did I kill everybody? I think I got everybody. Get my carbine back and recollect my thoughts. I think I've already grabbed... I don't know, in case I didn't grab this one, I'm gonna... It takes 2 seconds. I did already grab it. Good. Now we're gonna see what this mosquito is.
There you go.
What is that for? I don't know. We'll probably find out momentarily. Oh, that would have shot dudes. Okay, that would have been good. That would have been good before. But not so much now. Okay, that's fine. So, what we're looking for is we're looking to go back down the track and use my newfound ability of electricity to power up the rails. So, let's go. Ah, oh, come on, attach. Attach. I'm not sure what to do about that big guy. Yes, please. Thank you. Oh, for sake. I guess I could just let the Patreon do it. Did I kill him? All right, perfect. You, ma'am, are incredibly useful for so many things. It is incredible. It's like, just when I think that she's going to be useless, she becomes useful again. That's the way AI should be made. Useful! Don't make them a drag and somebody that you have to... Like, I see why you need to protect them and whatever, but like... It ends up being such a just a drag of you trying to make sure that the other person doesn't die and whatever. This is the way AI should be done. This is what I'm Holy crap, that was rough. Hey Patriot, thanks for not helping at all. Give me a medkit. Okay, we're gonna quickly head to the other side, see if we can find something else before we attach and go on our merry way. Salt is always good. Always good. What do we got here? We got another lockpick that's usually useful. Anything? Nothing? Okay, I think we're about good to go. Alright, let's go, Elizabeth. We're reattached. This is really bad looking, though. I don't know what this is supposed to be, but there's some low-res-ass textures on here. That's rough. Okay, sorry, I guess as somebody who plays video games pretty much all day, every day, stuff like that kind of stands out. Especially when this game's just so gorgeous otherwise. There's the Unreal 3 engine for you. I feel like I've been here before. Oh, we're back to Soldier's Field. Okay, yeah, that's where we started. Ah, of course there's some freaking guards. Of course there's guards. Yes, thank you. Oh, you're the best. Duh. I think I killed it. Alright, give me a minute. Let me get my shield back. Alright. We're doing awesome. Yep. Sorry about the sniffle. Yep. It's over. Can step on out. I killed everything. To be fair, if you don't want to die, you're with the right person. No matter how much of a douche Booker DeWitt might be.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction, Booker. There's a moment when we're not being shot. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
Where? I have not been shot at. I mean, I'm not being shot at. I'm wondering if I could use electricity to find or do anything else. I don't know, it's weird because I've seen a whole lot of like places where electricity would come in handy up until now. And now it must have been before everything. I don't know.
Found some money.
Oh,
want it?
Yeah, damn right I do.
Great.
Catch all the coins. Okay, we got any electricity anywhere? No. Yeah, I've seen so much electricity stuff over the past little while, and I haven't really thought of what I could do with it. Loading. This is why I need the PC version. Yo. Loading wouldn't happen. I got the sniffles again. What happened? I was fine before I started recording. God. I think I have, like, recording-itis or something. Something retarded like that. I don't get it. Oh.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Ooh, I got 3 lockpicks. Perfect. If you ever hear it crackle, it's because I got this, it's supposed to be a painting table, but I actually use it as a desk. But, it has the trough that, that painting desks do. There's a big-ass trough at the bottom. And I like to put my arm on it because it's comfortable. Only when I put my arm on it, it makes a big old noise. I don't need that. I definitely don't need that. Okay. Moving right along. Let's go. Let's go, Daisy Bath. I think up there is actually where we're supposed to go, no? We're gonna search up here really quickly. I could have sworn there was some electricity. Anyway, I keep saying, like, I could swear there's, like, things to use electricity for in this game. There's not. Let's get real. There's not. There actually is, but I can't find it. So we're just going to move forward, because I'm not making any progress here. I'm just wasting time. Nobody likes people who waste time. Alright. Let's go. Who's shooting? Who's shooting? Oh, not another one. Oh, electricity works on those things. Electricity actually works really well on those things. Because the Bucking Broncos, I guess because they're so heavy, don't do shit. And all the sniffles now. This is so weird. This is my second part that I'm recording, and before this, I was fine. I had nothing. No sniffles, no nothing. Now I feel just like, ugh. I don't know. So I apologize for sniffles. Don't you dare open up a rift like you did last time.
Do what you do. This tears.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. I always wanted to come back.
I understand that. I get that. You don't want to know your dad. He's a douche.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? What did that teach you?
Nothing.
There's a world of difference between what we see and what is.
Alright. That's why seeing is not the only thing. Seeing is not the... I don't know where I was going with that. Alright. Trying to figure out where we're going. That's fine. Okay, wait. Don't you dare trigger those enemies. We're not ready to shoot yet. Kind of want to look around a little bit and see if I can find some more electricity. I'm not going to find any, am I? Where? Here they are. See? That's what I was looking for. See? Ah, exactly what I was looking for. I've seen these everywhere. Oh. Sorry for invading on your house, I guess, but, you know. I see somebody else did first. Sorry. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. Sorry about looting your already looted house, maybe? Ah, you're all dead. I can't go through there. Okay, we're gonna go out here. Alright, girl. So, not sure where I want to go. Well, I think I almost fell off there. Oh, God, I didn't. That would have made me look real bad, I think. Alright, we're gonna fight some enemies, I'm sure of it. Why would there be an option to motorize the Patriot? If there aren't any enemies. I don't get it. I could have sworn that there was a whole lot of doors that I could use electricity on, just in this area. Whatever. Whatever. I'm not gonna bore you guys with this. Alright. Is that gonna open up the enemies here? I have a feeling that because the Patriots there, we're in for a shit fest. Well, that's that. That's where that is. Alright. I'm gonna quickly just search around up here really quick. Oh, there's a lockpick. It's a good thing I went at least and looked around a little bit. Lockpicks always come in handy, I think. pretty sure. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go and activate that gondola. It's party time. Ah. This is where... Yeah. And so are like a billion people, I'm sure. Oh, fuck this guy. Fuck this guy. Yeah. Haha, yeah, right. Come here, Prophet. Bring it. What you got? You got people? You got dudes? You got help? People to help? Now your daughter's got me a patriot.
Rockets, watch out!
What are you shooting at there, buddy? Oh, we're gonna leave the Patriot shoot it at the, Oh, wait! Oh, I could totally attach. Ow. You dead. Where's the other... Oh, I'm getting dizzy. Okay. Where is the other... What? Who, what? Where? What? Oh, yeah, do that one. That'll kill that dude. Okay. I love this. I freaking love this game! For anybody watching and don't think that this is fun, you need to... You need to learn what is fun and what's not. Because this game is awesome. The fact that I can, like... Oh, crap. Okay, yeah, no, I'm gonna get this guy. The fact that I can do this is ridiculous! This game is like the best game I think I've ever, not ever played, but... Oh, this game just like stokes me. It's like... Every time I play it, it's like something new is happening and something new and interesting is happening. Okay, so I want to actually grab... I'm going to grab this just for a little bit. And shoot it at Patriot down there. Okay. I'm afraid that if I leave this little area that I'm gonna lose my carbine rifle. Come on. I just want to shoot this guy down there. Gotcha. Okay. Now where's the big guy? Did I kill it? Not yet? Is that it? Yeah, got it. Okay, perfect. Let's grab my shoddy back. Oh, that was like, that was just the best. Like, what's better than using these things to, like, not only get around super fast, but, like, able to, like, destroy things and just, like, run around and kill people, like, while you're just skylining around. That was a different kind of experience that I can't really describe. I'm blown away. Would have helped if I had used that Patriot, actually. Anyway, it doesn't matter. It's all in the past now. Okay, so. We need to lockpick this.
Fancy putting those lockpicking skills to work?
Come on, girl. I'm counting on you.
It's done.
Alright, we're going. As soon as you get out of my way. Okay, so. Move forward.
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
Anna.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. Dwight?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really came to right.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Alright, so I left that play because I guess it was more important than I initially thought, so I don't think I really said anything in between anyway. So we're at the Aero Dome or whatever. We can't even see anything. There's, I guess that's the city of Columbia. It looks actually kind of beautiful from here. And we're going to be going on to the First Lady very shortly. Not on this part, but I'm going to leave you guys off with a beautiful view. That's where we came from, down there. Actually, it was over here. That's Soldier's Field. This is a view of Columbia. You're welcome. I think that's the First Lady somewhere around here. There it is, the First Lady. Thank you guys all very much for watching. I really appreciate the support. And I'll see you guys in the next part. See ya!